CarolineVensel.com, and I am here today because I just got my new Stitch Fix box. And if you don't know what Stitch Fix is, it is a company that just randomly sends you, well, not randomly, like you have to pay for the box, and they send you 5 different items. They're usually clothing, like shirts, sweaters, or coats, or cardigans, but sometimes they send shoes and bags and, oh gosh, what is it called? Jewelry. Gosh, why couldn't I think of the word jewelry? And so you can customize it a little bit by telling your stylist, who is the person who picks out the items for you, things that you like, things that you don't like, colors that you wear, colors that you avoid. But it's still a total surprise when you get the box and you're like, what is in this? So I got my box and I wanted to show it to you because I am going to keep almost everything. This has never happened. I've gotten a lot of Stitch Fix boxes, and a lot of them, almost like 90% of them, I've returned everything. And sometimes I've kept one thing, but never almost the entire box. So this is something that's brand new, and I'm really, really excited about this one. So I'm going to show it all to you. So first up was this shirt. It's gray, and it has this little front knot on it. I'm not really sure what kind of fabric it is, but it's pretty soft. And I like that the whole front knot thing is on trend. I really actually liked this one. I think it's kind of cute. Okay, so I have to put it on because that was apparently one of the things that y'all wanted that I didn't do in the first video. So give me just a second.
Moments later.
Here's the shirt. Edit that part out. I like that it's more fitted at the top. I like that it's flowier in the middle, especially around the holidays coming up so that you can eat whatever you want. And it's got a little fun. I usually don't go for shirts like this, usually because the last thing that I want is to draw attention to my midsection. But this one looks good. I don't look pregnant in it either. Yes! So the next thing that I wanted to show you guys, because I'm wearing a shirt that I think it would go well with, was this really cute cardigan. It has pockets. It's this cute green. It has some texture to it. So I liked it because I like cardigans in the winter. I'm a fan. So I like that it has pockets. Not that I'm not really sure I would actually use pockets in a sweater, because then they would just like be weighed down in the front. But I think that it's cute, and so I'm keeping it. And this shirt. And so while I have this on, I want to show you the next piece, is this sweater. It has this cute little cross stitching in the back that doesn't go down too low, so it's not like I couldn't wear this to a PTA meeting or something. So I'm gonna try this guy on because I love this color. They listened to me so well this time with the colors. I said that I wanted things that I could wear for fall. I wanted forest green, I wanted a darker green, I wanted grays and blacks and burgundy, because burgundy is one of my favorite colors. So I'm gonna try this guy on now.
More moments later.
I feel like it is fall in this shirt, in this sweater. It's really soft. I like the colors. And then it's got, can you see the back detail? I like the back. This doesn't happen where I'm like, I have now tried on 3 different tops that I absolutely love. And another thing that they listened to that I had said to them when they were asking what kind of products that I wanted, but I said to the stylist that I didn't want any jeans because they never fit right, because I'm very picky about jeans because I have a bubble butt. It is what it is. I didn't need any more pencil skirts. I didn't want khakis. They sent me khakis last time. I was like, what are you doing? Definitely didn't want those. I just wanted some tops that I liked that were kind of refreshing the wardrobe for fall. And they really listened to me. So this next one, this is the only piece that I'm gonna send back. This is the only piece in the entire thing that I'm gonna send back, and I'm not gonna wear it. I love you all, but I'm not gonna wear it. And I'll tell you why. You'll see why. I'm sure that some people would wear this. Like, if you were a young human who didn't have 4 kids, you could wear horizontal stripes across your midsection. That isn't me. No. So I'm gonna pass on the horizontal block striping midsection-y. Because quite frankly, also, it's too light. I spill things. I would break this. I would ruin it. It's dry clean only. It is very soft though, but again, it's not really my style. But that's okay because, again, so far, that's the only thing that I'm not absolutely in love with. And then here's the last one, which again, guys, I was so excited to open this. It's a coat. It's a coat. It is a pea coat. I don't know if it would be able to withstand.
My hair.
I don't know if it would be able to be like super warm in Pennsylvania winters, but it has this little belt that goes across the middle and I could tie it there, comme ça. Or it has zipper and it can zip straight up across. Where's the zipper? I know how to use a zipper. I just thought that this was really cute. It's very warm, like I'm already sweating because I'm wearing it in my house. But I thought it was really cute. It has pockets, a very important thing for us ladies. I can pop the collar if it's cold and zip it all the way up. I just really, really like this. I said to my husband, I was like, I would love it more if it was black and red, the gray and red one. I'm like, I like it. So out of everything, I am keeping this hunter green cardigan. I am keeping this front knot shirt, keeping the jacket. I'm also going to be keeping this cute little sweater. And I'm going to take this thing off because I'm sweating. And the only thing that I'm sending back is this guy. And so, one of the things that I love so much about Stitch Fix is they give you a bag for you to return everything in, and anything that you don't want, you just have to stuff it in there and drop it off at the post office. Or you can have them pick it up, because praise Jesus for post office pickup. And so here's the other fun thing, is that they give you this little handy dandy styling guide to see all of the different ways that you can style the clothing. Like, that's fun. They obviously don't give you everything here, but it's just a fun little exciting thing to see how you can style the stuff that you're getting. They also send you, wrapped up in this nice little paper, they send you the bill. Which is fine, because you only pay for what you keep. So you pay a $25 deposit to get the box shipped to you and everything. If you don't keep anything, you're out $25, but you also don't have to spend the entire amount that they're telling you. Actually, this is really weird. I have seen boxes that I've gotten, and I've said to them, please keep it on a budget, because I am more likely to keep things if they're less expensive, because hashtag cheapskate life. And so I've gotten boxes that were above $300. Mind blown at that concept. And here we are with all the stuff here. So this is what we're working with here. They're called this a pullover. I would have called it a sweater. Is the sweater the same thing as a pullover? Or am I just an old person and don't know things? This is $44. Really? Oh my, okay. The front knot shirt is $34. The jacket is $88. This is, they called it a ribbed pullover. They called it a cardigan. Either way, it's $46. It's $212. I have tons of credit with Stitch Fix. Otherwise, I wouldn't be keeping all of that, because that's a lot of money to spend on clothing. I'm really excited, guys. I have never kept all of the stuff that I've gotten with Stitch Fix. They really hit the nail on the head this time. I am so excited. If you want to try out Stitch Fix, you can go to the link down below. I have it all in there for you. And then I want to know what you think I should have kept, or if you would have sent anything back. And then bonus points if you can come back and tell me if you sent everything back or if you kept anything. And the more specific you are with your stylist when you're making your boxes, the better. All right, guys, I will see you next time. Bye.